In this demonstration, we will exhibit Automation Anywhere's vast range of AI-driven features, both in-house built and third-party integrated, as part of an end-to-end invoice processing solution involving Enterprise A2019, IQBot, Google Cloud AutoML, and SAP. This automation will allow us to sort through an email inbox, find and identify the invoices, extract the invoice data to CSV, enter the invoice data into an ERP system, and automatically approve or deny the invoice payment given certain criteria. Now, let's go ahead and see the bot in action and the features that make it possible. We first see that we have an email inbox that contains various types of emails, each containing different types of attachments, some of which are invoices. Let's go ahead and run the bot. The bot begins by connecting to this email server via IMAP protocol. It loops through all the unread emails in the inbox and downloads each email to the local file system. We can observe the emails being actively written in the file explorer. Each downloaded email will be sent to a Google AutoML natural language processing engine via API. The Google AutoML engine will determine based off the email content whether or not the email is associated with accounts payable. When an email is determined to be accounts payable related, the attachments of that email are downloaded. Once the attachments are downloaded, they will be sent to our in-house built IQBot classifier, which will recognize which one of these attachments are invoices. The documents that are recognized as invoices will then be sorted into a separate folder labeled invoices, as can be seen in the file explorer. The invoices will then be sent to IQBot for data extraction. IQBot uses computer vision and machine learning algorithms to locate and identify various predefined pieces of data on the invoices and transform them into machine-readable CSV format. In this case, we extract information such as the invoice date, purchase order number, and line item totals. Once IQBot has finished processing the documents, the CSV files will be downloaded to the local file system, and we can open up the CSV files to confirm that the labeled extracted information does indeed match with the original document. After all of the CSVs have been downloaded, the taskbot will open up SAP and then rapidly enter in the extracted invoice data into the corresponding form fields of the SAP interface for each invoice extracted. Once the data for an invoice has been submitted, SAP will then perform a three-way match with previously existing information and flag any inconsistencies. After the three-way match, the taskbot pulls information such as the vendor name, vendor payment history, credit score, and three-way match result from SAP and sends that information to another AutoML engine. This AutoML model, which has been pre-trained on a vast number of previous transactions, will return a decision to approve payment or raise exception about the invoice. If the payment is approved, the taskbot will send an approval email containing payment details. If an exception is raised, the taskbot will send an exception message containing details about the issue and the attached invoice in question. As you can see, Automation Anywhere's deep integration with AI and machine learning technologies make it a powerful and flexible tool for easily automating a vast variety of complex processes, freeing your organization's human resources to focus on skilled and valuable work.